Hey lovers, gamers, and welcome back to Darksiders! Yay! I just came back from... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? I just came back from Deadpool, and holy shit, that movie is amazing! It was like the funniest thing I've ever seen. It was amazing. But now, we're back with Darksiders. Let's continue. Last time we just did our intro mission. And we're in the Charred Council, and we're supposed to get our mighty sword, which is around here.
Chaos Eater. The angry blade thirsts for destruction.
Yes, it was mine, and you took it from me, assholes. I gotta be so mean. Whee. Ah, oh, dude, come on. Okay, that was pretty epic. Not enough though. Worst legendary blade, also stripped of its former strength and powers. Also mean. Blade Geyser. Harnessing the power of Chaos Eater, this attack summons a field of deadly blades around war. You have obtained your first ability. Press E. Okay, E is the inventory. Okay, that was. Okay. No, put it there, I guess. Back. Now, what do I do?
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Interesting. Let's go! Get some souls. It's like a freebie. Weirdos. You have some like source message, reforce currency, health, and wrath. Sure. Okay.
Seek the demon Fulgrim. Few can afford his services, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Fulgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Okay. Oh, we're back. Back again. I'm gonna try to keep the videos like around 20 minutes. Seems fine.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman.
That guy's a dick.
Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark, and if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand?
Can I murder him later, please?
Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
It's a dick. Seraphim Hothel, find the demon Volgrim. Sure. Oh, okay. Someone do action by pressing and holding the. This one? This one. Which button? The game fucking with me. This one? That one.
The council ordered you to seek out Fulgrim. So start seeking.
That's a retarded button. Okay, go back, asshole. Alrighty then. Wait. How the. Logic. Hi guys. What can grab and move along most edges? Oh, cool. Eee. The drop down. Okay, so press E and drop down. Okay, that's creepy. Isn't that like the most generic zombie ever?
Here comes the welcome party.
Not really. They are pretty close, let's be honest.
War? Why don't you introduce yourself?
Okay, sure. Hi, I'm War. Who are you? Oh, you're dead, okay. Nice to meet you. Think you can grab these guys and they one shot up. If you like grab them. Yeah, you one shot them and it gives you health. Holy shit. And remember, the enemies in this game like to wait for you. The fuck could I, why do I have that? Okay, you give me health. You give me health. You give me health. I like this game. You give me health. So do you. So do you. Oh. Bye. Have a nice day. So do you. Oh my god, these guys are so nice. And we're fully. Full health. Nice. Wait, how do I use my abilities? One, two, three. Q. Options? Damn it. Don't have some data. Go back. Okay, good, so I can save the game. That's interesting. Weapon Forge, character, artifacts, okay. Wait, that's... Okay... Okay, the game will 100% tell me. Hi!
Over here.
No shit, tell me more. Holy shit, I'm slow. Gauntlet glove. Words gauntlet gloves near interactive objects such as chests or doors. Press E to activate them. Sure, mate, I know actually. I'm okay, so I'm fully healed, so let me casually murder the zombies. I mean, it already tells me so. Bye! Dude, just jump! Am I supposed to come down here? Nope. Where am I supposed to go? There. Here? Yeah, here. To uppercut enemies in the air. Wait, okay, so. Okay, I'm getting kind of murdered at the moment. Okay, come here. oh my god, I just want to get healed, stop being jerks. Okay, so I think we learned how to win the game. Not like that. He's laughing? What a dick. Hey. Hi. Whoa, that's the... What, which one is the meanest? Probably that one. Yeah, definitely in that one. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I keep pressing space over the alt button. Okay, you get here. And now it's only me and you. Okay, this is control. Shift, there you go. What the fuck? Okay, thank you for your patience, man. Come on. No. Woo. Okay. We got a little bit more advanced with the... Oh. This is so fun. Press E to win. Oh god damn it. Okay, throw that away. Oh my god. Okay, you are going to be the first one. Jerk. Okay, you and you. Good. Keep going. Where do we go next? Dragging objects. Toggle R. Okay, so we push R. For draggables. Okay, so R. Okay, there are way too many buttons already. Oh, I can... Ooh, that's a chest. Excuse me. Hey guys, what do we have here? Bunch of health. And we got the other, fully something. He's fully something. He's so cool. I'm like a monkey. Woo. Okay. Slice and dice. Oh yeah. Okay, that was a little bit weird. Poor zombies, they stand no chance. Okay, so we go up there. Apparently that does not work. What the fuck? Okay, we'll go the safe way. No, keep going to the left. There we go. Smart war, good war. Very useful. No, a bunch of... Oh my fucking god. Damn you guys. Did you have like a nice relaxing chat while I completely murder you? No, of course not. Guys, you keep interacting with me. She's totally not nice. So I need to completely smack you without any skill whatsoever. Because you know, mashing the the left mouse button is very skilled. Then she will focus on. Hi. Oh, cap locks? What? Okay, apparently caps lock, huh? Such a weird ass button. It's so random. Oh yeah, got him. Oh! 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 Get bitch slapped! Damn! That was fucking epic. They probably gave us all those zombies just so we can recharge our health. This game has a lot of secrets, so we need to be careful of them. Oh! I did that, totally intended. Maybe the, yeah, No, the sensitivity is a little bit too low at this point. Not the aim sensitivity, the... There we go, put it one more. Okay, now this is a little bit better. Okay, now I kinda need some health, so okay, just wait till I murder your friend. Thank you, see? The enemies in this game are very... very respectful, like they everybody's like one on one always. Oh, I guess I had this here. Sure. The crossroads. Did we find that dude? Or not yet?
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the third kingdom is lost.
Everything is going down, okay? Or badass. Sure. Is that Volgrim?
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Alright.
There were a few young ones. Spectacular.
Okay.
You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there.
Because...
such haste to die.
That was so hard to figure out.
You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Why don't you have a nose? Okay, collect 500 souls for Demi. Oh, dude, he just took my 200 souls. Demon drink that revealed the location of all. Okay. Oh, that's zero? What the fuck? So we're here. And this is the map. Can we move? Oh my god, I can't use my mouse. Okay, so let's get all the treasures, right? So, we have one on the left. Have one behind us. One in that building. Okay, so... actually... wait, is it... wait, how am I facing this? So, one there. Is this faster? Don't really know. Oh, it's down there. Okay, found one of them. How do you go up? Oh, right there. Okay, so that one was 100, okay. Next one, right here. It's on the top. Hi. How do we go there? No? Okay. There must be a way. God damn it, guys. You are very persistent. Which I admire, but that's stupid. Okay, I don't know how to get that one, so we're gonna come back for it later. So, my god, why can't I use my mouse? So, go this way. Oops, that's the wrong button. Yep, this way. There's one at the end. And we can murder a couple of zombies on the way. I would like to collect some more, because I mean we have all the chests there, so why not collect some more, right? So let's collect all of them, find out what Volgrim knows, and that should do it for this episode. Oh, I don't have my energy, okay. Holy shit! Oh my god. Very intense, oh my god! Bye! Come on, no, come on, oh my god, no! A control would have been very nice here. Fuck, I fucked up. Okay, don't jump against this guy. Mmm, smack, smack, smack! Okay, he really didn't want me to get that chest. I mean, I kind of get it. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's ice. Oh, this is a health one. Okay. Don't mind if I do. I actually need the health. Oh, that's a nice touch. Awesome. Okay, my map says go back. Amazing. Oh, okay, that's cool. I can go right through that. Exactly what I wanted. Ooh, what's that blue thing up the top? Okay. Kind of curious now. Still don't know how to get up top there, but I just want to smack him once, sorry. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Ooh, more enemies, yay! More stuff to beat up. Hi. Blocking, left alt. Yeah, this is blocking. It doesn't make any sense because if you move in any direction, you... Very. Oh my god! Not necessary. Just saying. The one down here? That's a health one, so. Let me go to this area first. Are those the only ones left? Yes, invulnerability frames, sucker! Why? Why would I ever use that instead of my gigantic fucking sword? Oh my god, okay, you really don't want me to get this chest, don't you? Huh? Can I dodge this? Can I block this guy? Ok, Okay, just some couple of telegraphic attacks and boom! And we're out, and then we smack him a couple more times and we're out, and do the same thing. Okay, of course he turned around for us so he can do this. Thanks, monster. See, the monsters in this game are very kind. I mean, everything is fair in here. He casually turned around so I could kill him. Sure. That's another health one. What the fuck? Well, I might as well get this one because I took a little bit of damage. Okay, so know for a fact that one is a healing chest, so we have that one right in there. That should be a soul chest, and I don't see why it would not be a soul chest. And that one up there, that is that stuff right up top, but I don't know how to get there. Oh, are we at the IKEA? Yeah. Oh, hi guys. What do you want to buy? This? Nah, it's not that durable. Oh, I get souls for that. I mean, I get barely anything, but... Okay, this will take one fucking year, so...
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Dude, he just said that. I know... Get the fuck out of the way, I just want to see how I get in here. Ah, come on! Why are you doing this to me? My mouth is very dry, I need to drink something.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Okay. To move a mountain. Wait. Earth color. A masterful carved horn. Of course, a horn. Of course. Wait, this is another map? What the fuck? Oh no. How do we get there? There's some random stuff like one there, as you can see. I think I already missed it by now, but meh. Okay. Boom. Yeah, I need to be a little bit closer, got it. Oh. It's not a gate.
The horn call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend.
Thanks.
Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Yeah, me too. But yes, you have to do it for this episode. Yay! Let's see, next episode we're gonna see what's behind the... what's behind gate number one! In our newest television show. Dun, 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 okay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'm gonna see you next episode. Bye bye!